Hello, I am FrAvatar, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Diablo 3 Hardcore on Expert difficulty. Level 56 Wizard. I don't dare go higher, because this is my highest level character, and I've never played past Act 5 before. Souls of the Dead is the quest, so let's get going. Lots of talking to do to the townspeople, or with the townspeople.
I know who is responsible for this. It's the poor.
They've summoned these ones. Alright.
Why would the angels do this to us?
Of my pleading, the Angiris Council has finally agreed to send me in search of Malfiel. I will not fail in this, as my master's presence is sorely needed in the high heavens. Owing to Malfiel's growing fascination with the humans, Tyriel has suggested I begin my search in Sanctuary.
I thought there would be more.
After Malfail's disappearance, the Angiris Council appointed his most loyal servant, Urze, to find him and bring him back to the High Heavens. Urze, accompanied by the sect of maidens who were Malfail's closest followers, set out to find their absent master. They never returned. Of the exorcists of Westmarch, those spiritual warriors specialized in removing demonic possession. By custom, they arrive in darkness, clad in cloaks as black as the night that conjured them. They work in secret, extracting the demons that dwell within their subjects. Now, Malfail has turned them, and they roam the city in their inhuman forms, stripping the souls from all their encounters.
That. Yeah, almost as good.
How long would it take to bury all the dead? A lifetime or more. This city has become grave.
This way? Old Smuggler's Warehouse.
The attacks are getting worse.
They'll reach the survivors soon.
Survivors enclave immediately.
Another one.
Hurry!
We've got to save my friends! Some king he is.
You guys okay?
King Justinian must have fled the city by now. It's time for the people to rise up.
The only chance you have is to all work together.
But this is our chance to get out from under the king's yoke.
I encountered the most troublesome bats in the caves outside Westmarch. My companions and I had sheltered there with the intent of organizing my many records, when the miserable creatures appeared and tore several of the scrolls to pieces. Truly, the world shall be a poorer place for this lost wisdom.
This isn't over. King has failed us all. If you don't believe me, read this. His private journal.
And what are you doing with the king's private journal?
Mm-hmm.
Well, let's just say it's from someone who cares about us common folk.
I'm so weary. Why did you have to die, brother? I was never meant to be king. The nobles threaten revolt to bend me to their will. They will abandon me if I don't keep the peasants in their place. Oh. My position is hopeless.
Well, a bunch of nothing.
Power.
Nothing special there. Pender's Grasp. Right here.
Through the bookcase.
In the alley? There are bandits or worse out there. Never. Come with me now, Mia. Mother will be so happy you're safe.
You guys okay?
Thank you.
change my outfit. I've always liked the way we dress. I knew we understood each other.
Here we go. I want to see if that's viable instead. I missed one right here. There? Plague tunnels. That doesn't sound fun at all. And then there's here.
Spirits I have seen on Sanctuary. They bear a resemblance to lesser demons, but the souls of demons are always reborn in the hells. I suspect the phantoms may be the remnants of some early Nephilim, those born more demon than angel. The great pestilence in Westmarch killed both humans and beasts of pain. The panicked survivors then threw the corpses of both into the plague. Now the Reaper's presence has revived many of those interred there, with the bones of beasts rising again as skeletal crawlers, driven to kill the living.
Okay.
of bones, commonly called the plague tunnels, were originally used to bury Westmarch's indigent. However, when the great pestilence struck, the city decided the tunnels would serve just as well for plague victims, lest Westmarch become overwhelmed by the ever-increasing piles of the dead.
This isn't quite what I expected. This carnage happened long ago. Not ready yet. Need more time.
This way? Right, I get it.
I need to go back.
Not bad axe. Not bad wand. Legendary legendary gloves. plus four random. I can see how those would be interesting. Sounds pretty good. 800 and something. Alright, let's go back to... That was all the plans, right? Yeah? Yeah. Yes. Man, I need already another slot. A lot of this stuff is junk.
Are there any ancient magic techniques that you could share with me?
None that you would care for. Most of them are forgotten for good reason. Many would drive those who use them mad, or worse.
Away with you!
Okay, that was a rough one. I didn't like that at all. I mean, don't get me wrong, I like that I survived, but I mean, that was tough. Here was the other one, right? That's it. This way.
Have you noticed that? It is good to see you again, though it seems like we are only brought together in the worst of circumstances. I suppose if times were better, we would never have met.
Not ready yet. Still waiting. Time.
that infects your kind would not let you pass this chest by.
I need arcane power.
You shall suffer for it.
Right click to identify. Well, okay. Search the courtyard for the killers.
This is too clean for Reaper kills. So who did this? What? More dead?
Death to the Noahs!
What is this?
Revolution!
I hate to question your genius plan.
What? You're not with us? Then die with our enemies!
My bags are full.
Lord Winton, We are thrilled that you have located a surviving regiment of soldiers. With this new force, we can turn the tide and save our city. Your disagreements with the Crown are well known, but we are glad you can put them aside in this dangerous time. Long live Westmarch!
That's not bad.
I intend never to die. Huh. What do you believe?
I think it would be like going to sleep once again. But this time, I will not awaken.
Wait a minute, this way.
Malfiel on Sanctuary, but I did find humans. Far too many of them. They murder and cheat one another while allowing their brothers to starve. If their true power is ever released, we are all doomed. They have a choice between good and evil, and they overwhelmingly choose evil.
That Death Maiden controls the Soul Crucible. Time for her to die. Need more arcane power. Need more time. Carrying too much.
Thank you. I knew you would arrive in time to save me.
Aha.
How could you know that?
I am Miriam Jazeera, a seer of the Vechen people. I foresaw our meeting, but I did not see this horror. I have come to help you. There is one crucible left, and if you destroy that, the maidens will not be able to create more.
Good.
There is no time to waste.
Let's go.
We must be on our way now.
Yeah, let's do it.
Sanctuary. When at last I found Malfiel, I was not surprised to learn that he felt the same way. We will cleanse creation of the scourge that is humankind, and with—
You should cease following me, and get to the Survivor's Enclave before you're killed.
Nonsense. You'll protect me. And after experiencing what those things do to people, let's just say, I need to see you destroy the final crucible with my own eyes, if I am ever to sleep again.
The Seraph was on me before I knew it. The mass of its bloated flesh soundless as it floated above the ground. When I finally noticed it, I could not move. It was as though I was trapped in a waking nightmare. I looked down and saw tendrils of energy wrapped around my feet and realized it was not fear that held me, but the Seraph's magic.
Please, a monstrosity infests my family's crypt, and there's no one to protect it.
So you know of Leah, do you?
I see the past as well as the future. You must not let it consume you.
Oh, don't worry about me. I'll be fine once I kill Adria.
Thank you, hero. We can all rest now.
All right. Interesting.
You shouldn't be so dour. You have much to be joyful about.
Are you mocking me?
I have learned that in terrible situations, it is better to laugh than to cry. Perhaps when you have lost as much as I, you will understand.
Thank you.
incessant death and destruction ever reach an end?
Of course it will end, and you will live a long and happy life.
Why do I feel you're lying to me?
Because I was not being entirely truthful. That, and you are a sorceress that will never believe you can be happy and content.
I must say, it is wonderful to finally meet.
Though you are skinnier than my visions led me to expect. You just don't take care of yourself. It's always about saving the world first, isn't it?
Anymore.
It may have a bigger radius, but
that we never encounter a place where the dead rest in peace as they should.
Not ready yet.
Thank you.
Yeah, because I'm feeling I'm not doing enough damage with this way.
You are such the artist when it comes to dispatching Death's minions.
I try.
Don't mind me. I'll just be waiting over here.
Yeah.
enough arcane power. My bags are full.
Of course they are. I'm really gonna have to do something about that, aren't I?
Rich and poor, great and small, death came in the end.
That would be Urzael.
And just who is this Urzael?
Urzael is the angel who commands Malthael's forces in this city. I think you made him angry.
Good. Let's get to the Enclave. I need to see if Tyriel has made any progress.
Yeah. Just like that? Yeah?
I need to go back.
Thank you. I'm not sure what that was, but anyway, whatever. Okay, wow. Okay, long enough for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. We'll see you in the next one. In the meantime, take care and bye-bye.